Cross. Parallel lines have the same slope. Y equals 2x plus 1 is parallel to. Y equals 2x plus 4. They have the same slope.
Next step, and
perpendicular lines cross at right angles. Perpendicular lines have negative reciprocal slopes.
Okay.
For y equals 2x plus 1, take the slope 2 and flip it to 1/2 and change the sign to negative 1/2. So the line y equals negative 1/2 x plus 3 will be perpendicular.
So you've done it, now you know you've done good.